Do you have amazing reviews on your Tripadvisor business page? WP Social Ninja will help you show off these wonderful reviews on your own WordPress website in a few clicks. Starting from the dashboard, click here. Then paste your business page link on the pop-up menu and hit save. That's it, your reviews are now connected to your website. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Oh, before we forget, let's move on to the settings. Once configuration is done, hit create a template. This will take you to the customization window, where you will get all your customization options. You can ignore the source as it will be selected automatically, but make sure to select it if you are working with a custom template. Set the layout type and select a template. Change the number of columns for different devices. Although, you won't have to deal with it if you go for a slider or badge. And except for slider, you can utilize the pagination to give the template a more unique look. Next comes the filter option. It lets you hide or show reviews based on certain keywords. So if you want, you can tuck away those spammy and low rating reviews. You can choose how many reviews should be shown on each page across different devices. If you have multiple businesses, choose any, multiple, or all of them all together. All your reviews in one place. How convenient is that? Don't want to reveal the ratings? Got it. With the settings, you can show or hide ratings and select rating style. If you don't need any of these items, simply toggle them on or off. Select content type from here. And if you choose to go with the excerpt type, you can trim the words or set the heights of the reviews. Make your header poof by toggling this. While the header is on, fiddle with these options by ticking these boxes. Change the title, review text, or custom reviews text with your own words from here. Make him say whatever you want, just make sure they're relatable, okay? Toggle the schema snippet button to reveal the settings. Add your business logo, business name, business type, and business phone number. Remember that this business type is crucial, and the type must be inserted precisely as it has been shown on schema.org. Last up, add your fallback average rating and fallback total rating. Though, WP Social Ninja will automatically gather the rating if you don't include it, so no need to lose your head over it. Now let's see what the style option has to offer. WP Social Ninja is packed with tons of features that you can use to tweak and give your reviews an entirely new look. In the general section, we have the option to keep or skip the contents of the header. But in style, you can change the entire look of the header. Typography, text color, background, you name it, and the customization is there. Customize the way each text will be shown and change the style, weight, etc. in typography. You will find background color and padding options in pagination and review box. You can even customize them based on different devices. Content of the elements are almost the same for all. The badges and pagination elements are the only different ones here. That's it! Your website is ready to roll and show all of your amazing reviews directly onto your website. No hassle needed, clean, sleek, and dynamic look for your reviews page. All under the same hood. Make sure to tell us in the comment if this video helped you. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more helpful videos like this.